There were so many nights that I went to sleep over the last months and years with just a pit in my stomach, thinking that the world in some ways was disintegrating. And I worried about the future of my children and my grandchildren, and I didn't know how to change things. And then I heard Barack Obama speak, and I started to believe that there would be a future where all children and all people could hope.